Now, what makes wind? Wind energy is created when the atmosphere is heated unevenly by the sun. Some patches of air become warmer than the others. These warm patches of air rise. This is cool air and this is hot air. Other air rushes into the replace them. Thus, wind blows. The wind is a byproduct of solar energy. Approximately 2% of the sun energy reaching the earth is converted into wind energy. The surface of the earth heats and cools unevenly, creating atmospheric pressure zone that makes air flows from high to low pressure areas. This is the cool air entering and these are the warm air goes up and cool air goes down. And this is called create wind to flow. The energy conversion in wind power plant. Kinetic energy of wind then goes to wind turbine and mechanical energy, wind turbines to coupling or shaft, the transmitter shaft to generator, and generator creates its electrical energy. So its conversion of one energy, kinetic energy, into mechanical to electrical. Wind turbine, rotary engine in which the kinetic energy of the moving fluid is converted to mechanical energy by causing a blade rotor to rotate opposite of a fan. Turbine blades spin from the wind and make energy instead of using energy to make wind. Wind rotates the turbine blades, spins a shaft connected to a generator. The spinning of the shaft in the generator makes electricity. The wind turbine extracts energy from moving air by slowing the wind down and transferring this energy into spinning shaft, which usually turns a generator to produce electricity. The power in the wind that available for harvest depend on both the wind speed and the area that swept by the turbine.